left half red on the nightstand. Inhale the crumpled yellow hand towel near her bathroom sink. Breathe in the dust and dander of her apartment air. My wife sifts a pile of unpaid bills, lifts a framed photo, reads an inscription on a birthday card. This home's a sudden museum. From the living room, I hear our daughter knock a glass thing over and giggle. I move to save the breakables from wreckage, then remember, nothing can now be ruined. We're the guests of someone gone. From a stack of papers, I pull some brief note she wrote, marvel at her slight, precise lettering. On her fridge shelf, a tub of leftover spaghetti, an unfinished sandwich. In a drawer, the perishables sweat, a new head of lettuce, a few pieces of fresh fruit. I choose to eat the peach she chose from the grocery's produce rows, not knowing it would outlive her. Later, before going to sleep in her bed, I see a still life next to the kitchen sink. One white bowl upside down, one fork, one knife, and beside the faucet, her unwashed drinking glass. Lifting the glass, I hope to see her lipstick's usual pink wedge, scour